Hello guys. Nandito kami sa ano? Sa labas. Ayan. Yeah. Si Clayton. Hello Clayton. Busy day. Mag-aano kami ngayon? Bibili kami ng paint, magpipinta, tapos itong ano, mini flower garden sa harap. Bubungkalin ko sa wakas. Ayan yun, no. Here is Clayton. Maganda na ang weather dito. Hindi na siya masyadong malamig. Hi, Clayton. Katatapos niya lang kumain, kaya ganyan yung ano niya. Yung mukha niya. Ayan, guys. Oh. Garbage day today. Yung apple tree namin. Walang ano. Walang dahon. Ayan, hintayin ko lang yung ano, itak kay ano, kay husband. You okay?
There was five. Oh yeah, five with the kitchen. Okay. You should all do five.
Okay guys, so nagpalit ako ng ano, ng pajama para ano, para mas komportable ako mag-work. Yeah, I unbuckled the shoulder. The shoulder part.
Oh, look at all the cones. You can decorate. I thought you were gonna pull the cones out first.
No. You said fertilizer.
Okay, we'll grow trees. Those are seeds for trees.
Oh, really?
Yeah. If you grow trees there, it'll wreck the house.
Even know what it does in here anyways.
I'm saving them. Wow, lots of ants, eh? Oh, there are so many ants there.
That's scary.
Yep.
I didn't even do a lot, eh? Yep. I'm already tired. You guys don't have a big knife for cultivating, eh?
No, we do. The hole?
Yeah.
You want the hole?
I think a spade will be better. This one, we have to dig lots of times.
I'm gonna find a replacement for this thing bugging me.
Nothing?
Okay. Oh, it goes that way.
Now you have to pull. Oh, this is rake. Oh, you know that.
Oh, there's some on the bottom coming. Yeah. You can kind of see them. They look really crooked though, the one on the bottom. Come and look.
I want to cultivate over here because lots of plants. So I'm wondering what kind of flowers should I plant in here.
Tall one, short one, pretty.
Because we have tulips, right? Is that tulips? The one in here? What is it? Yellow, purple, what's that kind? And guys, ano magandang itanim dito sa harap? So I think this is pretty much good now. Doesn't need be to be dig up a lot. Very deep, right? I can plant right away once we get the flower. Okay. That's good enough then. I will not go into next steps. In Home Depot.
Oh.
Yan guys. Inano ko lang dito saan. Diyan lang sa side. Kasi dito may dati na siyang plants. Kaya hindi ko na siya kinultivate. Baka kasi mamatay eh. Tapos ayan, doon sa dulo tatamnan ko rin. Pero, I'm wondering what should I plant. Punta kami ng Saskatoon to buy stuff.
Those are irises.
What?
Iris.
Iris?
Yeah. So, yellow iris, white irises.
Punta kami ng Saskatoon para makabili ng flower. Pero hindi ko pa alam kung anong bibilhin. Let's see na lang mamaya. See you guys. At dito kami Home Depot guys. Ayan. Dami nilang tinda. And Clayton. Hi Clayton.
Can you grab the stuff, hon?
Yan pa lang binili mo. Snack. Rollers for painting.
It's gotta be cheaper.
Done. Different kinds. Bata nagugutom. Painter's tape. Hold it.
In the house, it's kind of like that. Eh?
Yeah. Yung guys, bumibili kami ng paint. Ayan yung paint na binili namin. Ganito pala dito. Pag ano, imimix pa nila yung paint, gano'n. Pakita ko sa inyo yung mga madaming kulay ang pagpipilian. Ayan guys. Ayan pagpipilian. Tapos kailangan muna pumunta sa counter para imix nila yung ano. Bibilin mo. Tignan mo. 2 meters and 6 or 6 feet apart. Sumusunod sila sa patakaran. Ayan na yung paint na binigay namin.